101. That's me.
Come forth to gather and behold the power of atom.
Dude, it's an atomic bomb. It's not a... Never mind. Insanity is insanity. That is all I can say. Da-da-dun-dun-dun. You know... Ow. My nose itched. That was weird. Let's see. Let's go find Crazy Lady. Crazy Lady. This is... It's the men's restroom. Where'd Crazy Lady go? Okay, Jake. Pretend we haven't done anything. Oh, hey, how you doing, Nathan? Wow, Nathan was all up in me.
So, are they intelligent?
No,
do they have a leader? Some sort of king or priest? Or some sort of scaly community center?
The top of your head is not as exciting to look at when you look when you talk about stuff like that. Anyways, I know. Why do we care? Blah, 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 blah. Let me see what you have for sale.
Absolutely.
Got anything cool? An 8-ball. Let's see. Weapons. I like them. I don't actually use them. And again, this launch. Gosh, it's nice stuff. You got some stuff there. Yeah, let's get this. All right. No, here's what I'm going to do. Not really into this Nuka-Cola stuff. Alright, I'll give you that. Do like cram. All right.
Good hunting.
Yep. You have done it.
Good luck with that research.
Yeah. Sounded bedazzled and otherwise stupefied. I'm Three Dog, your master of ceremonies. Alright.
Let me ask you something, children. You hungry for some 200-year-old Salisbury steak? Are you hungry for some news? I'm guessing news. Here you go.
Not too long ago, I reported that a cat recently left Vault 101. His name is James. Good guy.
Turns out, it gets better. I've got a new report here that says someone else has just climbed out of that hole. What the hell is going on down there? Revolution? Vacation? Somebody fart? Your guess is as good as mine, kids. Until next time, this is Three Dog!
Ow!
And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts.
Yep. It
and
hurts.
Now a super important public service announcement. Listen, kiddos, never forget the importance of periodic weapon maintenance.
Good morning, sir.
Yep.
What can I do for you?
I want water. I like some.
Certainly, sir. Here you are.
All right. Thank you. Like a haircut.
Certainly. I am programmed with a multitude of hair-shaping scenarios. If you would care to choose one, I would be happy to replicate it for you.
All right. What do we want? No. 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 Okay. No, we're fine. I just like it the way it is. No. Let's see, hairstyle. Ooh, we could do that. Wait a minute. I like that. Yeah, let's go with that. And then, you know, man with a goatee is about as cool as you can get. Alright. Yes. Alright. I have to go now.
You have yourself a fine day, sir.
Yes, I'm gonna have some dinner. We're going to check the weapons cabinet. This is the dumbest song. Alright. Okay. Okay, what don't we use that we don't need? Alright, do I really use this? Pistol. No. Will I use that? Yes. .32 pistol? No. Yes. Okay, I've got two here. Put that in there. I got a hunting rifle and an assault rifle. Put the hunting rifle back. Don't need that. Don't use that. I just love that. Alright, I'd like to use that more. Love that. Okay, need that. Got a sniper rifle. Okay. So, 10 millimeter, 5 shells, 5mm missiles, 10mm 308, 5. That in there. Yeah. Oh. How would I put that in there? Some sauce for steak and some yum yum deviled eggs for dinner, and then we're gonna go to bed. Alright, okay, yeah, we gotta go. Yep. Okay, we're gonna eat. Alright, okay, I'm gonna have sauce for steak. Let's get a good 10 hours of sleep. That'll be an easier morning, but... Oh! Alright, let's go get them. Let's go... Condensers aren't done, right?
What can I do for you?
I want some more water.
Certainly, sir. Certainly, sir. Here you. Certainly, sir. Here you.
Really?
Certainly, sir. Here you are. I'm sorry, sir. My.
Okay, that's good enough. I'm happy with that.
I'll be sure and tidy up while you're away, sir.
Oh, thanks. All right. Where do I need to go? Oh, we need to go over...